under the innocent laughter, beneath the internal tensions, behind the diplomatic courtesies, a network of compacts and alliances linked the powers together in misfortune. While they relaxed with summer pastimes, the logic of power was moving toward conclusion.
My lords, ladies, and gentlemen, I respectfully request that you be upstanding, for I give you total confusion served up with a healthy smattering of understated incredulity, topped off with a heady dose of utter bemusement. Thus, if you would be so kind as to raise your glasses to an uncertain and challenging future.
Well, it seems that there'll be interesting times ahead. Another journey into the great unknown. Batten down the hatches, boys and girls, in readiness for the storm ahead. Ready for more seismic shifts, some of which may be off the scale. So many seeds of change are a-coming, blowing in on the cold winds of change. Bring it on, bring it on. Bring it on. on a choppy sea of uncertainty. The wind is getting up, and the general direction is quite unclear. Some are rejoicing, some are in tears, some full of fear. The press are having a field day as everyone becomes an expert, as they're saying. And as time fades, comes the still be citizens of hope and glory. Denying what they really did say. His master plan having backfired, the PM has gracefully retired, while some of the opposition are smelling blood and waiting to pass.
Open hostility,
so much for tolerance, understanding and free speech. And all the while the powers that be tearing themselves apart. All in all, not so smart as it seems that those who hold the reins are making it up as they go along. Introducing new tunes don't quite scan. No.
They want us to perceive them to be.